Craigie, it's a bright of day, and the sweet smell of sewage is on its way. But that's okay, it's why we call this place a slums. It's fit for a king, but inhabited by bums. Despite this though, we got our own style here. Chill, tooth, party, relax, have a beer. It's a nice atmosphere for your people to see. Our crime neighborhood's ever so friendly. Criminal mentalities, chasing all the salaries, popping all the pills to fight off their reality. Becoming a formality, decaying like a cavity. Why do you try and get high and fight gravity? When I think back to the suburbs where I'm at, I'm happy chilling in Craigie, cause your suburbs are crap. And all the rich people, they're so damn cheap, their personality's weak. Nah, it's just tongue in cheek, relax, I'm not serious, I'm just being delirious. The fish and chips and Craigie always taste so mysterious. That's the way it goes around the block. Hold on to your possessions, cause they'll probably get hocked by the man standing at the window. What can I say? This is Craigie, it's not Sorrento. Land of couch potato, dominated by Nintendo. Craigie be the name that invented the hobo. Relax, it's Craigie, land of the slums. Lucky just maybe we might have some fun. Get mugged by your bum. Shadows of the night, desperation for a cause. What he's looking for, a fight. But that's alright, I'm not fazed. People in the slums, they live their own ways, fight for their own cause. Even poor, going door to door, starting fights, dynamite, preparation for war. Relax, it's Craigie, land of the slums. If you're lucky, just maybe we might have some fun. Get mugged by your bum. Shadows of the night, desperation for a cause. What he's looking for, a fight. But that's alright, I'm not fazed. People in the slums, they live their own ways, fight for their own cause. Living poor, going door to door, starting fights, dynamite, preparation for war. So it's Craigie, the suburb that nobody heard before. 20k's up the shore, heading north. Some people love living here, they think it's nice. But bong heads, it's a fucking paradise. That's right, lots of drugs, lots of tough guy thugs, and a local Craigie tavern where they sell cheap jugs of beers. The yops will wash away their tears, dreaming of a nice life with a wife that looks like Britney Spears. But they know they'll never get that, cause yops always get the girls ugly and fat. And as for the freaks and geeks, we got heaps, and a local sewage plant, yeah, it fucking reeks. That's the reason the houses are sold so cheap. Before we called it Craigie, we lived up shit creek. I guess I can't complain, where I'm at, it's all the same. But the nightlife in Craigie is so mundane. And who is to blame for the locals being lame? Smoking grass on their ass, playing video games, like a puddle in the rain, getting splashed once again. Another boring life sent down the drain. Relax, it's Craigie, land of the slums. If you're lucky, just maybe we might have some fun. Get mugged by your bum. Shadows of the night, desperation for a cause. What he's looking for, a fight. But that's alright, I'm not fazed. People in the slums, they live their own ways, fight for their own cause. Living poor, going door to door, starting fights, dynamite, preparation for war.